buddy.
I swear I saw a ghost near here. A guy with a skeleton for a face.
What's wrong?
As I warned, Nostradamus-like, after Spider-Man recklessly took down Wilson Fisk without preparing for the consequences, our streets are now filled with aspiring gangsters, each trying to out-psycho the other. My next guest is revived and armed.